Ladies, gentlemen, everybody of the universe who is watching or have a YouTube account. I am Marcus, I'm from Fast Break Gaming. I'm here to debut this Dirk Nowitzki Galxy Opal greatest of all time card. Now, ladies and gentlemen, a little context before this. I have recorded about an hour of gameplay and never hit record. So literally three back-to-back games are down the drain. So, aside from my back pain from recording for so long, instead today we are actually just going to jump into a couple triple threat games and debut this Galxy Opal Dirk Nowitzki. Let's get right into it. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we have 99 everything. Come on, guys, you already know what it is. 99 everything except for the athleticism. Ladies and gentlemen, this Galxy Opal Dirk Nowitzki comes with 65 Hall of Fame badges and 7 gold badges. I am going to just quickly scroll right through all of his Hall of Fame badges so you guys can stop where you need to. Now, the only badges he has that aren't Hall of Fame are Pass Fake Maestro, Off Ball Pass, Lightning Reflexes, Chase Down Artist, Lob City Passer, Lob City Finisher, and Tear Dropper. Interesting. I wonder if there will ever be a card that has every single badge on Hall of Fame. Wouldn't it be that Michael Jordan? Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we jumped right through this card. Let's debut him in a little bit of triple threat, shall we? See what his animations are and stuff like that. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, for our first matchup, we're going up against Chris Middleton, Zion Williamson, and Nikola Jokic, the Joker. Side note, I totally lost my voice from screaming at the game. Oh my goodness, man. I don't know if you guys can hear it, but I'm in a lot of pain right now from the head down. All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's see if we can lock up this Jokic right here. Oh my gosh, man. This Jokic is out here doing step back threes, man. 2K21, when can you come? Okay, ladies and gentlemen, you know exactly what we're gonna do. We're gonna do a little bit of cheesing of our own, man. This man is not jumping. Let's see if we can jump straight into the post. This Dirk Nowitzki comes with this 99 strength, but he comes with that 99 BS. So let's see if we can get a nice little contest, which we do, with that Galxy Opal GOAT Michael Jordan. Let's see if we can get a nice little hop step, and we do not get anything to go down. All right, Dirk Nowitzki, we got to do something with you. Come on now. Oh, we got this man on skate. We can do a nice turnaround slam. Wow, with that Dirk Nowitzki. That's incredible. Ooh, okay, all right. A nice contest by Dirk Nowitzki. Let's see if we can get a nice three with Dirk Nowitzki. Let's slow it down. Oh, this man left me too wide open. And a nice three by Dirk Nowitzki. I see if we can actually get in the post right quick. Nice little jump hook to get Dirk Nowitzki started. I'll see if we can get a nice little step back three of our own. And it goes down. Dirk Nowitzki, that slow release. Disgusting slow release. All right, you guys. Let me see if we can get Dirk Nowitzki. Those big hands. We have a nice open lane. And Dirk Nowitzki slams it down on Chris Middleton's head. Why are we double teaming? Seeing that it leaves the other person open. Guys, you already know we have this new John Stockton. So let's see if we can give it to Dirk Nowitzki. Dirk Nowitzki for the nice green. We got this Johnny Stockton over here. We're going to give it to Michael Jordan. To Dirk Nowitzki. He's gonna go all the way. We got this man jumping out here. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, let's see if we can actually get Dirk Nowitzki a little bit. Ooh, we could have actually really taken that right there. Okay, let's see if we can get him in the paint over here. Let's see. Oh, we pushed him a little bit. And we get the post hook to go with the 100% smother. What is this game, bro? All right, let's see if we can get a nice little ball handler going right quick. Oh, yeah. Nice three by Dirk Nowitzki. Again, this man's green light is big, but it's very hard to hit the shot. Go all the way ourselves as Dirk Nowitzki does the behind the back jump. As I said, Dirk Nowitzki out here blocking everything and their mother. Oh, that's an open three every single. See, I get scared every time that ball goes in the air, because I literally never know if it's like a green or not. Ooh, John Stockton with the steal. Great stuff, Stockton. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Let's see if we can actually get this shot going as Dirk Nowitzki activates his shooting takeover, by the way. Oh, we going all the way. Nice hop step and the slam by Dirk Nowitzki. Dirk Nowitzki into a nice little pick and pop right quick. Let's see if we can get a nice little pick and fade with Dirk over here. Oh, this man does not see it. Let's see if we can get another hop step and a nice slam by Dirk Nowitzki yet again. Again, quiet offense.
Get over here!
Oh, we get the steal. Pass it to John Stockton. Pass it to Dirk Nowitzki.
Ball game.
The win. Have a good day. Oh, this Kawhi Leonard is getting clamped right now by this Mikal Jordan. Off balance, mid-range shot. Dirk Nowitzki, man, you guys know what he's all about. Oh, we got Dirk Nowitzki's shot down packed now. Thank you very much. Oh my gosh, nice rebound by Michael Jordan. We're giving it to DeMar DeRozan, the budget T-Mac. And the budget T-Mac gets it going. Yo, did this man just sham god me? Get that out of here, man. We are not allowing any more sham gods. Oh, man, that's a mistake by you as we get the nice basket by Dirk Nowitzki. Actually go all the way to the paint. Ben Simmons, don't you ever jump in my vicinity again. Big boy move. Hop step, and we are just going to slam it. See if Dirk Nowitzki is literally able to just slam it like that without jumping. He should be able to make layups over people. Going right here. Get out of my way, small boy. Move, small boy. Let's see. Oh, we're gonna shimmy you. We're going to shimmy you. Oh, man. We got you. We got you beat, sir. Get out of my way. Oh, my goodness. We got to shimmy him. We got to shimmy this man as we do Dirk Nowitzki's signature turnaround fader. End it for us. One-legged. Oh, we got to get that off next time. We got to get one-legged three going. Oh, my gosh. Got to get a one-legged three. We got to get it. We got to get it. Oh. All right. Let me stop. Oh, let's go. Finally. That was a 3-2. That was a one-legged three. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, if you enjoyed my video, like the video. Hit that subscribe button. We are on our way to 200 subscribers. We hit 100 subscribers on stream. I could not be more grateful for that. As I said, I could not be more grateful for that. I am so sorry I'm not able to deliver you guys full gameplays, quote unquote, because I'm just not gonna do another 2 hours of recording and screaming and stuff like that. But hey, we scored with this Dirk Nowitzki. He's an amazing card. I love him so much. He's an amazing player. He's a great man. He just recently retired. Big ups to Dirk Nowitzki for that. Ladies and gentlemen, hit that like, hit that subscribe button. We are on our way to 200 subscribers. I cannot believe I'm saying that. 200 this time, not 100. But yeah, we out here. Fast Break Nation, stand up. We got a special video coming this week, so stay in tune for that. Ladies and gentlemen, I am Marcus. I'm from Fast Break Gaming, and I will see you guys next time.